Thanks again.
Go, I guess. Go.
You made it.
Yeah, I did.
Sure did. And so quickly. I'm impressed. Brought this back with me, too. Figured you might get a kick out of it. I wondered where I put that thing. Keep it. Makes for a better souvenir than that scar.
I mean, I guess, but a scar is a pretty cool souvenir.
You know, he mentioned he lost his arm in battle with a real hot-headed young guy back in the day.
That's so.
Whoever it was left a lasting impression on him. Talked about how the guy had the strongest will he'd ever seen.
Takes more than will to complete the trial. You need to wield your weapon with a primal finesse. If you fail to prove your might, you get cast out empty-handed.
I don't know. He didn't seem to think the guy would let it bother him. Said the guy's too old to care about material things anymore. If he's still alive.
Ha ha.
Gladio. Huh? I hope you feel more confident in light of your success today. Few men can lay claim to such an accomplishment. Not even Kor the Immortal.
Yeah, but I didn't earn myself a badass nickname like he did. Still, I'm glad I went through with it. I can finally say I'm truly ready to fulfill my duty.
Good.
Well, I guess this shield better mosey on back to his king. Wouldn't want him to get scared without me.
Can't even remember what we did without Gladius.
Oh, so this is the DLC of what he was doing?
Yeah.
Boring.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't great. The Prompto one's probably gonna be better. But that comes out in June.
So that's how you got it.
What do you think?
Very perpendicular. Really compliments the one you got when you saved Nock from that bully.
Yeah. Only difference is, this time, I ended up taking a pretty bad beating, too.
Not unlike the licking the Marshal received back when he was a lad.
Must have had a lot of guts to go up against Gilgamesh back then.
Yeah, Dad said he used to be a real firecracker.
The more you know.
If the Blade Master sequestered himself during the Founder King's reign, then he's haunted those halls for some 2 millennia.
That's a long time.
All those years waiting for the chosen king to arise? You sure know how to take your sweet old time.
What can I say? I'm worth the wait.
Give me a break!
And I as well.
Just because you got a shield to protect you now doesn't mean you get to slack off. But if you do, I'll be ready.
Yay! The end. It's been like maybe 2 hours. Okay. What this? Oh, this is the trailer for the new- Okay. I've seen this already several times, but it's okay. No, this is not the point of the show. That's the whole it's a preview, Wesley. For the next one. Comes out in June. June. Yay. Awesome. Not right now, no. Yay, I unlocked all of the things. Dual Master Glaive Art. The Genji Blade. Cool. I think. Well, that was that. I mean, Score Attack Hall of Fame. Look at the. Did I get to keep the picture? Well, that was nice. Wasn't as, I don't know. There wasn't as much there as I was expecting. I mean, it took me 2 hours to complete the DLC, Wes. That DLC was $5, man.
$5 for
2 hours. Well, I mean, I don't know. Just hoping the next one's better. The 2 hours of hitting things. A lot. Over and over and over again. Slowly. It's okay. It's okay. I mean, technically, I could go back to playing the main game now, but I kind of want to keep it a little simple for the thing, because then the title is all wrong and. Well, that was that. Excuse me. I might change games. That sounds nice right about now. Some changing of the games. Alright, I'll be back after picking something else to play, I guess. Yeah, I'm clear. I'll be right back.